Joining me to talk you through the action today is Anthony Davidson. And give us an idea of what kind of thing you're going to be looking out for today.
Well, the big question for me is whether or not we're going to see the cars able to follow each other closely enough to overtake, especially through the fast sections here. Of course, we've got DRS and that will help on the straights, but it's still no good if you're coming off the previous corner too slowly or too far behind.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Verstappen, a Williams, and Ricciardo, Perez, Vettel, Ocon, and Roman Grosjean, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Felipe Massa, and Sainz, Alonso, Kvyat, Julian Palmer, and Stoffel van Dorn, Ericsson, and Pascal Wehrlein completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, don't try anything silly into one. It's going to be crazy in there. Just do your best to stay out of trouble.
Position. Thank you.
is now running the super soft tyre.
Thank you. disaster.
Seconds.
Stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximize the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Probably Carlos Sainz. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, good work from Force India this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.